Alright guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to catch bass in October on the black and blue Senko in a pond. Medium sized pond, be awesome for top water right through there. And we have these cattails. You want to cast it as close as you can to the cattail and let your Senko sink.
Switching positions.
He got one, boys, look at him go.